Hi, my name is Amaya. I go to Immanuel Lutheran Day School in St. Louis County, Missouri, and my poem is called The Memory Dress. It sits on a hanger in my closet, looking so beautiful and delicate, all yellow with pink flowers on it. When I look at it, it makes me remember her on that very sad day. My grandma looked so beautiful. The way she laid in the casket made me cry. We drove in the limo to the cemetery. It was raining. My dress started to get muddy at the bottom. While standing there watching them and bury her, every time I look at the dress hanging in my closet, I think of that day.